Hello, I'm G. Kumar of www.esvedika.com. Here we'll discuss the Jupiterian law of Brahaspati Niti as envisioned in the scriptures. Suppose your son goes against you, will you throw him out of the house? This is where Jupiterian law or Brahaspati Niti comes into operation. Love is giving and forgiving. Self is getting and forgetting. Conquer by love. This is the message handed out to us by the millennial philosophers, the millennial poets and the millennial prophets. Love is a glory from eternity's peers. He is still the Godhead that can make all change. Love should never cease to be upon the earth. Love is the bright link betwixt earth and heaven. Love is the far transcendence angel here. Love is man's lien on the absolute. Sai and Jesus say, love your enemies, bless them that curse you, and bless them that persecute you. Byron said, take away love and the whole world becomes a tomb. Jupiter is the preceptor of the celestials and represents the divine arts and sciences. The scientia intuitiva or the intuitive sciences are a great preparation for liberation. Without the discriminative intellect or prajna imparted by him, no one can hope for self-actualization. He represents the Sreyo Marga, the way of being and of bliss. And Venus represents the Preyo Marga, the way of mammon and of flesh. Both paths are followed by mankind. Goethe echoed the same when he averred, now lead me where some heavenly silence glasses. The purer joys around the poet throng. Where love and friendship divinely fashion. The bonds that bless, the wreaths that crown his passion. Yoga Shastra, Nyaya Shastra, Niti Shastra, Vedanta Shastra, Jyotish Shastra, and all such signs are ruled by Jupiter or Brahaspati. Tanatrayadi, the Shastram, meaning the redeeming instructions, are called Shastras. Shasandi, the Shastram, that which enforces ethics and morality, are called Shastras. Hence, Jupiter or Brahaspati is the greatest benefic from the perspective of self-actualization. He represents grace divine, without which no self-realization is possible. Love is a manna sent from heaven, a spark of the immortal fire, sent by the Lord to elevate our low desire. Let almighty love triumph on earth. From the center where the heart of God is known, let love stream forth into the hearts of men. May love triumph for earth. Let us love all, serve all, help our, hate none and hurt never, thereby fulfilling the Jupiterian law. ¶¶